Water gives us life. But what happens when we don't get our usual rainfall? And what do we mean by drought? Drought is a prolonged period of well below average rainfall, resulting in not enough water when we need it. In the early stages of drought, crops wilt or die, and rainwater tanks run dry. Longer periods of drought impact fruit trees, rivers, and groundwater. Drought can also impact health, society, and the economy. Every drought is different. Droughts can vary in intensity, the size of the area that's affected, and how long they last. During a drought, rainfall can be well below normal in both the wet and dry seasons, but it tends to have greater impact on communities during the dry season. This could mean extended periods of little to no rain. It can also be difficult to determine the start and end of a drought event. In some cases, it could take many wet months for the environment and communities to recover. Droughts in the Pacific are often linked to El Niño or La Niña. La Niña is associated with drought in countries like Nauru, Kiribati, Tuvalu, Tokelau, Northern Cook Islands, and Northern French Polynesia. While El Niño is linked to drought between Palau and the Marshall Islands, and from Southern PNG to Southern Cook Islands. Droughts are a natural part of the Earth's climate. But climate change can affect how often they occur, their length, and their intensity. If you know a period of low rainfall is coming, you can prepare. You can conserve water and prepare for changes in locally grown food. Your local meteorological service closely monitors the amount of rainfall received over past months. They also produce rainfall outlooks for the months ahead. Be sure to keep up to date with the outlooks from your local meteorological office and take time to make plans for the season ahead. Early warning and early action save livelihoods and lives.